What's up, guys? It's Hot Lodge Legit, and Merry Christmas, everyone. December 25th. My birthday is in 2 days. Yes. So, sorry for the lack of uploads. Just been busy with, like, school, football practice, normal high school stuff. So, today I'll be showing you what I got for Christmas 2014. A lot of stuff. A lot of good stuff. And, today I'll be showing you that. First off with the unneeded junk food. Chocolate, peppermint, candy, fake yellow snow, just look like piss, Peeps, peppermint bark, maple leaf, chocolate, marshmallows, and a chocolate nutcracker. That sounds so wrong. Duh, I dropped some, this is a thing you're supposed to stir your drink with. This tastes like peppermint. And move over to the unneeded junk food. I got the two bags of Flamin' Hot Cheetos. And some Slim Jims, 28 pack. Damn, that's a lot of Slim Jims. And get this comforter thingy. It's supposed to be like a Snuggie, I guess. Something like a Snuggie. And here I got some gift cards. Red Lobster mostly, because my family likes Red Lobster. And so do I, kinda. And a $150 gift card to GameStop. Now that's beast. And top of that, I got $250. Beast. A-Rab money. Grand Theft Auto, if you get the reference. I got pellets for my airsoft guns over here. And got this awesome pistol, not CO2, wish it had been CO2, but you know, it's still a pretty boss ass looking pistol. And yeah, 400 FPS, now that is like the minimum, I think maximum legal amount, I think. Yeah, not minimum, maximum legal amount. And this beast of a rifle, put this over here so you can see it, but ah crap, it won't stay up there. All right, so yeah, it's a FN Scar L, 400 FPS, the maximum legal amount. It's a pretty boss ass looking rifle. I was looking for one that had a class 1 stock, but the ones I couldn't find only just came with like the rifle. It didn't have like any parts you could attached to it. But yeah, this one comes with a classical stock, a sight, and a grip, which is pretty beast. This is a do a lot of airsoft stuff. Yeah. So I'm gonna move on to pretty much the biggest gift I have, which is the Xbox One. This, I don't know if you can see it. Freaking. And it's some brightness, but yeah, Assassin's Creed Unity, Xbox One. Turn it over, it's got, shows, yeah, the full package. And it comes with Assassin's Creed Black Flag and Assassin's Creed Unity. The only thing is, Assassin's Creed Unity was like really buggy from what I heard, but Black Flag, that was a good game. So yeah, got something to play, and I got that $150 GameStop gift card, so you know, I can, you know, rock on. So rock on, I mean, like, play on, I guess. So yeah, that's my Christmas. Type in the comments below what you got for Christmas, I'd like to hear, man. So yeah, don't forget to comment, rate, like, and subscribe, and Merry Christmas, y'all. Thanks for watching.